You want to point out that the African team, they are more physical when they play. You know, they don't play the game compared to their other counterparts in the European teams and the American teams. But today, you can see, it's not like hardly you see a game where two African teams are playing and you get more cards, you get yellow, red card, and whatever. But the way the team plays today, I want to give credit to both teams because the standard is getting higher. And the Cameroonian team is a different approach because South Africa can play different than the Cameroonian team. So like I rightly said, Nigerians, we have our way because we are more of the attacking team. Everybody had their own style of approach. So I would say the level is high compared to the earlier part of the game. But in Africa, you want to compare these teams, South Africa, Nigeria, Cameroon, Ghana. These are teams that you want to record with. But we just believe after the Nations Cup, we continue to prepare our team very well and get good support from our federations. And even CAF, if they can help us to organize more competitions to help these teams, because we are looking beyond the Nations Cup. You know, after the Nations Cup, we want to make sure we engage each team and see if we can get more competitions to compete with the other group on the other side.
Luck comes when you get into good positions and finish. We didn't do that, but we can be proud of the way the team played. It took a fantastic trip, obviously, to a good outside and a fantastic goal to win it. And sometimes you have to be a little bit more concentrated in certain areas, and you have to, especially at that moment, when everybody was hiding into tapping instead of staying on the feet. And that really, you did not want to give away anything else. As a team, we are disappointed because we wanted to get to the finals, and I think we had a pretty good chance. And we have to congratulate Nigeria for going through and proceeding to the finals. But as a team, I think we did exceptionally well today. We held our own, and we had created so many chances. And unfortunately, if you don't score, you don't win goals. We scored one, which I don't know, I need to go check if it's a free kick that we scored, if it's a goal or if it's offside. But we have run Nigeria on the back foot, and I even said to Emmy that they were really lucky today because we came out with everything that we had, and unfortunately we got a free kick, conceded a free kick, and they scored from it, and it was well taken, so well done. But we now have to look forward into our next game and focus and try and get a medal around our necks, and I think that will help us feel better.